A West Newbury man has died in a motorcycle crash in Southampton, New Hampshire. Police say 19-year-old Dakota Chasson was driving on Route 150 when he lost control and was thrown from the bike. He died later at the hospital. Police say speed appears to be a factor in the crash.